off guard by the hard work of the Phoenix Coyotes on that back check.
Doan steps out of the box. Now Ebbet. Oh, man, he was hit high. That looked like a dangerous hit. I'd have to see that again. Ebbet kind of slow to get up. Looked like the hands of Jovanovski were up high. He's a much taller player. The officials looked right at it. They let it go. And Doan starts it back now for Lang. Late man coming. McCullough gets the drop pass. Redirected. Oh, where is it? Backstrom wasn't even sure. But he has it in his equipment. And now one of the Wild having words with Jovanovski.
Oh, was that ever a big hit by number 55? Welcome back. Unbelievable. That's what he does best, Ed Jovanovski. And a big hit there. Hands a little high, no question. And Shepard kind of chased him back into his own zone. And I'm not sure if he knew it was Ed Jovanovski at the start, but he kind of turned away at the last second. And here's the hit by Jovanovski.
Oh, yeah.
Ebbet doesn't see Jovanovski coming through because Lang's in his way right there. And here comes 55. Boom. Out of nowhere. Have a seat.